Today, virtually yours assistance. This evening, we celebrate our 10th anniversary. It's very hard to believe that this started 10 years ago. I was at work at a regular job and I had this brainstorm. And I was just all excited. By middle of the evening, within an hour, we had a name, we had a fan page later. People started getting excited. And our dream was to employ others and to decrease global poverty and to be able to give back. That was my maternal grandmother's dream that she taught me my whole life ever since I was a young child. And we have incorporated it into here at VYA. Maybe not in every way, but we do our part to give back by helping nonprofits, whether that's with information or volunteering, or, you know, sponsoring them by giving them a hand, and other different ways. We started with just three services: ad posting and telemarketing and basically answering emails for people. That was it. And things have expanded. I had no sales knowledge. I had no marketing knowledge. I didn't know what a vision board was. I had never been to a networking event or anything. And here we are 10 years later. We are actually doing a full rebrand, as my goal in the last couple of years has been more handling the sales and marketing side of the contracts and less of the administrative work. So that is all coming together in the future. I've had a lot of help. I've had people, you know, help me out with, you know, trainings or tips to help me on, you know, marketing or sales or suggestions. It's been a long road and we made it, and we look forward to our rebrand and the next 10 years. Thank you for everybody who has supported us along the way, the sales training, the marketing training, the business training, and the little ways that people have done to help us, that you wish us the best going forward.